And don't believe anyone to say this bad or this good. Just believe yourself, believe your heart. And when you cannot find a solution for that, just follow back for the Bible. Follow for your Jesus. He will help you. That's all what I can say.